central government is trying to do by having an additional terms of reference is to get more money for itself than given the state. Currently, when the center, when the finance commission decides, it gives some money. Right now, 42% goes to states. Center has constantly felt after the 14th commission that this is a lot of money going to states. So they have found various ways and means to actually reduce that so that they can get more money for themselves. Now, it's interesting that they have used defense because nobody will question defense, and particularly the fact that defense expenditure has been coming down. But there are two points to this. One is that, yes, if they feel defense needs more money, then they should use it from the money that they already have. Why should they reduce the flow to states? Second is that the money that goes to defense is more on capital expenditure, investments. But Finance Commission doesn't deal with capital expenditure. It deals only with revenue expenditure. So what are they asking for? So it's a very curious thing. Non-lapsable fund for what? For salaries, that kind of thing. No, of course not. I mean, that's utter nonsense. It is a state, it's a part of the issue. It would get. Now it's become a UT for purpose of Finance Commission. They have retained it as a state, so it makes no difference. Either they will get less nor more, because it anyway was getting a part of the state, it would get money from the Finance Commission. Now, though it will become a UT from 31st onward, 31st October, it makes no difference, because for purposes of this Finance Commission, the Finance Commission has been asked to treat it like a state, so there is no difference. It neither makes it difficult nor makes it any easy. Whether he may concur or he may not concur, the fact is that revenues emanate from growth. So if there is slow growth, there'll be slower revenue growth. Consequently, there'll be lesser amount kitty to share, and consequently, everybody will get less money. So it's not what the Finance Commission chairman thinks of it. It is that there is a documented slowdown in the growth, and as a consequence of that, revenue shortfall will happen. Now, for instance, the issue today that the union budget in its own thing has estimated 20% growth. Now, all the state 20% growth in revenues. Now, all the states will go it on that basis and decide their budgets. When there's a shortfall, the states will suffer for no fault of theirs, because there's a slowdown or center is not managing the economy well or whatever. So there'll be a slowdown there, which will mean that all states will suffer the impact of the slowdown. So whether he likes it or not, whether he believes it or not, the fact is that revenues are generated from growth, and if the growth is slow, it will impact the decision of the Finance Commission.